Hi students, this is maths video for grade 2. Again we are going to see the same topic, tens and ones. In that lesson we have seen how much money do the notes and coins makes, like that question we have seen, and how many tens, how many ones, and then how to break the tens and ones separately. These and all we have seen in previous classes. Now, open your book to the page number 64. Clean school day. Clean school day. They are going to clean the school. Next, one girl said, we have to clean our school today. We have to clean our school today. We make teams. Each team has 10 students. We make a team. They are going to clean the school by a teamwork. Okay, each team has how many students? 10 students. Next, again another girl said, our team will clean the best. Our team will clean the best. Here we go, a rub and scrub. So they are going to give their best in the team. Next, the number of students in all the classes are. See, in class 1, how many students? 53. In class 2, 42. In class 3, 35. In class 4, 54. In class 5, 26 students. See, already I said, the right number indicates the ones. The left number indicates the tens. So, how many tens here? 5 tens. Using the 5 tens means 50. 5 tens means 50. How many teams we will make? We have to make 5 teams. Why? Because each team has a 10 students. Now I explain that using the kit. See here, how many students in class 1? 53. See, I have a 5 sticks of 10. Next, 3 ones. 3 ones. What they said, each team has a 10 students. So, 10 ones will make 1 tens. 10 ones will make 1 tens. Look at here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 ones will make 1 tens. Now how many teams we can separate? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can make 5 teams. How many students left? 3 students left. Next, class 2. In class 2, how many students? 42 students. 42 students. So we have to take 4 tens. 4 tens and 2 ones. Now using the 4 tens, we can make how many teams? 1, 2, 3, 4. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. We can make 4 teams. How many students left? 2 students left. Next, class 3, how many students? 35 students. 35 students. Now, how many tens here? 3 tens and 5 ones. Using the 3 tens, we can make 3 teams. 1, 2, 3. 3 teams. How many students are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 students are left. Right here, 5. Next, class 4. In class 4, how many students? 54 students. So, how many tens? 5 tens. Here, 5 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tens. How many ones? 4 ones. So, using the 5 tens, we can make 5 teams. 1, 2, team 3, team 4, team 5. So here are five teams. And how many students left? Four students left. Next, in class 5, how many students? 26 students. So how many tens? Two tens and six ones. So using the two tens, we can make two teams. Team 1, team 2. Right here, number of how many teams? Two teams. And students left, how many ones we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six ones we have. Right here, 6. Next, they ask the question. How many students are left in all? Are left in all? In all means what? You don't consider the left. Left that represents number of students left. In all only the addition keyword. In all is the addition keyword. So we want to add the students left. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 4, 14. 14 plus 6, 20. How many students left in all? 20 students. Right here, 20 students. How many more teams can be made with all the students are left? See, how many students left? 20 students. 20 students means we have two tens and zero ones. Using the two tens, we can make a two team, no? See, team 1, team 2. So using the two tens, we can make a two teams. So how many more teams can be made with all these students are left? We can make two teams. Practice time. Teams of 10 in your school. Find out the number of children in each class of your school. Make a teams of 10 for each class. How many children are left in each classes? This is the practice time. You have to done in your home. Thank you, students.